Zoom in.
What up, people? It's your boy Gay Sabo, and today is a normal day. I mean, it's Friday today, and I am gonna go to the desert again one more time with my friends. I mean, last time when I went there, if you guys didn't see the vlog, just check it out right now. It's on the I thing, which is somewhere around here. Anyways, check that out. But check that out after this video. Anyways, in that video, I said that Kizer didn't come to the desert because there's a guy who broke his leg that time. Anyway, so today I'm gonna go with him to the desert, and hopefully it's fun. Right, we are officially late. Like, I told my friend to come to the, like, to a particular place where I could pick him up. It's a petrol pump, so I told him to stay there at 3:30. And right now it's 3:40. Why are we late? I don't know, it just happens. What up? We're gonna pick up Robert right now.
Casey, it's not focused. The man behind the camera.
We made it.
Yo, so we just made it to the desert.
Yeah.
With the boys. Yeah. With the boys. About to ride this bike, you know? Say something for the vlog, Casey.
I don't know what to say. We're gonna ride this bike. Give them first.
Hey, see this beauty right here? See the engine? Beauty.
Robert's turn again. Okay, your test is passed right now. You're passed.
Oh, shit,
you
did it.
you're crying.
Because you're trying?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, like Kizer's turn. Kizer's turn right now. But this is the front brake, that's the back brake.
No, don't do any brake. Once you stop, just take your finger from here. This is the race, right? Yeah. First, remove your finger, you go till there and just stop.
But then when you stop, hold the carriage.
I don't think
you go, I'll get it out of it. Are you crying?
Hold,
get it. Okay, Kizer passed the test.
How hard is this? How many you hold, get it?
What is that? Turn the cup down. Just started. Beginner. Beginner was the jump.
No, you did it.
Oh, you got angry now.
Watch out.
Zoom in, zoom in. Guys, so basically, Kizer does not know how to jump, you know? He is failing, his head is going.
Damn that he jumped so hard that he gives us the bike.
Did I jump or no?
Yes, yes, you jumped, you jumped. Really? Robert's turn right now. This guy, a very good jumper.
Yes.
Going faster than you actually. I don't know where to see you going.
Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna fall off!
Wait. How are you gonna die?
Hey, Robert!
Take care.
Faster!
Oh! Oh! Kizer, you suck! Kizer! Shit, man! Kizer! Robert! Oh my god!
Robert! Robert, come down. Hey, this is not fair.
What is not fair, Robert? Guys, comment down below who was the best at jumping.
Whose jump was better?
There's round two.
There's round two also, but like Kizer or Robert or me. I mean, I'm a professional guy, so I mean, just choose this, these two.
Kizer guys.
You okay? You okay? Are you okay? Say yo.
So guys, that's why drive safely. You saw those two kids falling. They're just kids, come on.
Wow, he's dabbing for everything.
Right, we're in the car right now with Kizer and those two. This guy's yawning. Okay, we're gonna go home right now because we reached at 5 and now it's like 7 or 8. It's almost 8 and it's dark. So we're gonna go home. First drop them. Alright, guys.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah, thank you. Before you guys leave, just watch this video. It's Robert trying to drift.
Okay! Oh!
Shit, I forgot to take the key. Alright guys, you know what time is it right now. It's the outro right now. So I'm not gonna say much. I mean, I changed my t-shirt right now. Like, I came inside the house and then I was like, shit, I gotta do this thing. So I went out and I did it again. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this vlog, hit the like button and keep liking. Like, if you reach at least like 20 likes or something, I'm going to go to the desert again. 20 or less, I don't know. Anyways, hit the like button, comment down below to motivate me more. And peace. Started from the bottom, now we're here.